Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Dragoon with me, Classic Gamer, now starting on disc 3, where I tried to load game a minute ago and the bloody controller would not work. I don't understand. Why? Right, that's better. Now it's starting to work. It's not starting to be a bitch and not fucking doing what I want it to do. I had to reset the controller there, that's why the little blip in the bloody colouring. Man, just simply want to do what I wanted to do. Where the hell are we? We're back on the Queen's Fury. Chapter 3, Fate and Soul. Each part of the game isn't actually that long, so it should not take me very long to get through this next bit. But I don't recall ever coming here. It's the first I've ever been. There is no blood around this place, but it's not bad at all. It's been a long time. Have you been here? Yeah, well, I'm very popular, that's why. Conquer Cross Sea first time. Funani, the Water City. This port is a front door to Mao Sensu. Anyway, I wonder why Lloyd revealed his destination to us. I still don't know. I have not actually been reading out this for a long time, so that's going to change from this point on, because I don't know why I wasn't doing it in the last few videos, but this one will be going live on the 1st of January, so Happy New Year, everybody! Happy New Year, and I hope your New Year celebrations went without a hitch. Whatever he wants, this will be the end of it. I agree. For the sake of the victims so far, it's not only that in order to prevent there being new victims, we have to stop Lloyd. Sadar, are you getting on board already? Not yet. I got it, it's too early for departure anyway. Let's have a look around this place, shall we? Never been here before, don't know what to do, don't know where to go, don't know the city, don't know where anything is. Right, there are fairies living in the Evergreen Forest. My storybook says so. Whoa, very nice. Seems to be all of us. Now I'll explain the strategy. We have to overcome the white wolf called Kamyuri, that lives in the Evergreen Forest between this village and Deningrad. Did you call us just for that? Not only that, a boy from the village, Tio, disappeared in the evergreen forest. The strategy is simple. All of us will beat the bushes all over the forest. Evergreen forest. I promised five times larger prize for the one who defeats Kami. Promise the same for the one who saves Tio. It's gonna be me. I'm itching to do it. Who are you? I've never seen you before. You look like you have a chance, but I'm getting the prize. Don't even disturb me. Are you scared out of your wits and cannot talk? Cut it out. We have to cooperate or we cannot overcome Cam Yui. Humph. Not going to read everything, just some things. I'll let you know when we start. Until then, you have some free time. You are dismissed. Sorry about Fungus disrespect. Everybody is feeling uptight before the battle with the savage wolf. Please excuse them. I understand you're not here to overcome the wolf. Be careful moving forward on your journey. The hammock has been carefully stowed away. Oh, that's nice to know. The desk. Rush often found a boat. They can use this to clean up. I'll be right with you. Here's a license for the boat. The mayor gave us an order to rent a boat to warriors for free. Oh, nice! Warriors? Well, you are warriors who came over to overcome the wolf, aren't you? Yes, we are. You look fishy today. Fishy though. I cannot give you it because something is fishy about you. Whoa! Saying no actually got us a license! Right, let's save the game while we're here. Thank you. I know which way to go. There, we'll go to the iron shop. We need to get some irons anyway. I want to go to the weapon shop because I need to get. I don't know where to get a heat blade from for Dart. It would have been handy against Lelus. Or whatever her name is. Seems like I have already know where I need to go, and that's to the mayor's house. Thank you. so nice to see. This is what I like about these kind of games. Just like the chemistry between the characters, and just like, you know, this game is just, even now, it's just like, feels good to play it. That sound is so wrong, it's unbelievable. is that noise? It sounds like chess opening. Different. I don't know where you go. Right, well that didn't seem to do anything. Yep, we're on the main menu, on main map now. Right, let's save the game, shall we? I don't want Shanna in my party, thank you. can level up anything. Hopefully I should get better experience from this place. Oh my god, can't fucking move. Oh, there we go. Well, we're not getting that much more experience. 150 fucking 2 experience. You get nothing from... If you're going to grind on this game, you really need patience and dedication to do it. Because you won't level up that quick. Yeah, so we have a really dramatic part of the game. $36 and 144 experience. Not very much. Except they've just leveled up. But they haven't leveled up any Dragoon levels. Well, I'm mighty close to getting up to Dart's 25th level. And not far off, really, from anyone else's. So, another boss battle, and I should level up Dart, and Congrel, and Albert. Only thing I have a problem with is the amount of battles I'm getting into right now. I'm never going to get 10,000. I want to get that... You remember that ultimate war guard that I got told about back on the ghost ship? If I want to get that in normal means, I have to spend 10,000 gold. 10,000 gold. If I want to do that. Now, I'm going to save the game and I'm going to call this a video. What's the time? It is... Well, guys, that's what I'm going to call this video. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.